This enables putting multiple data streams from multiple sources, be they, offshore from us, be that subsea from us or others, be they onshore from Anduril or other partners, and then all putting it into one unified picture so that the operator gets the data they need without having to worry about where that data come from.
Welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. Joining me now is Philipp Stratmann. He is the CEO of Ocean Power Technologies. And Philipp, it's good to see you again. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year, Steve. Great to be back on again.
Yeah, well, good when you announce a 5 million plus contract with the U.S. Coast Guard. This is, you've been talking about the system and how it works. And this contract really sort of showcases exactly what you were talking about.
Absolutely. This is exactly the use case and the mission that we've been talking about, publicly for a while now. Using multiple sets of our buoys equipped with surface surveillance and the ability to potentially tap in other sensors at a later stage, integrating it into a common operating picture, having them out there for long periods of time so you know what's happening off your coastline. This is the perfect mission example that we've been working towards.
Talk to me a bit about how it's going to work, especially when you have some other contractors that you're working with as well, defense contractors, in order to put the system together.
Yeah, absolutely. So the way this works is, you have the buoys, you put on the payloads that you want on there, be that, primarily intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance. And then, we're super excited to be working with Anduril, who've obviously grown, leaps and bounds over the recent years. And working with them on integrating all of this into a common operating picture that then Homeland Security, and its divisions, including Coast Guard, can utilize. So this enables putting multiple data streams from multiple sources, be they, offshore from us, be that subsea from us or others, be they onshore from Anduril or other partners, and then all putting it into one unified picture so that the operator gets the data they need without having to worry about where that data come from. The operator doesn't have to understand buoys. The operator just has to go and see the data in the way they want to see the data. And us, together with Anduril, would enable them to have what they truly need, as opposed to having to worry about, the collection mechanism.
Yeah, you had said to us in the past that you have a lot of this technology and infrastructure ready to go. So is this a fairly quick deployment of these? Do we get this done fairly fast?
Yes, we've been working on building up our inventory, as we've spoken about in our public releases. And this enables us to convert, the buoys that are pre-built and get them out into the hands of Coast Guard pretty quickly. So we're excited about, looking at getting this done in the very near term, so that this is going to be something that's going to start getting you data, before people know it. And that's, obviously that that requires us to put together, some of the inventory catalog that, we've been talking about, but that in turn then enables that quicker conversion.
Yeah. This is obviously just one contract that you're very excited about. As I mentioned, it's over $5 million, but this is really the launch of sort of the growth phase of the company now that I'm guessing you want to see moving forward, these type of contracts and more.
Absolutely. And there's been lots of talk about vehicles, and we've had lots of interest on that side, and we've moved to multi-vehicle contracts. We're now onto the multi-buoy phase. And the combination of multi-buoys, multi-vehicles, these kind of contracts, and then ultimately launching the commercial integration of vehicles, docking and charging from buoys, that's what we're really excited about, is moving into these kind of multi-asset deployment efforts, be that for US government or be that for other allied partners that we've been working with.
Well, it's exciting times ahead, sounds like. Philipp, thank you so much. Great to catch up with you. And again, congratulations on this massive contract to begin the year.
Appreciate it. Thanks, Steve. Looking forward to talking more this year.
All right. Look forward to it. There's Philipp Stratmann, the CEO of Ocean Power Technologies.